you and Phil talk about that too, down below?
Yes.
Thank you. David, when were you supposed to give Robert the money to go away?
This morning.
In cash?
Yes.
And when he decided to go last night, you had to give him bonds?
Yes, that's right, Knight.
But where did you expect to get cash on New Year's Day? A bank holiday.
Well, it's funny, I forgot about that.
No, you didn't, David. You never intended to give Robert that money. You didn't want him to go away. You wanted to kill him. You wanted to get even with him because he took Selma away from you.
Well, Nick, please, Nor is he fooling.
Oh, no. But you were fooling, David, when you said that you hadn't seen Pedro in 6 years. You said that he had a long white mustache. Well, he has a long white mustache now. But look at that picture. There he is 6 years ago, and his mustache is neither long nor white. You didn't notice him 6 years ago any more than I did. You remember him as you saw him last night when you shot him. You killed him, and then you killed Robert. Phil saw you do that. That's why he followed you. That's why he was on your fire escape. He was going to blackmail you. So you killed him, too. And then you threw that note in at my window, hoping to throw me off your trail.
David! David, don't let him say those terrible things. Tell him it isn't true. Tell him it isn't true.
Ask him why he threw your gun away, Selma. He knew that it hadn't been fired and that you only had to show it to prove your innocence, yet he threw it away. Ask him why he did that.
David, say you didn't do it.
Wasn't it because you hated her as much as you did Robert? Wasn't it because you wanted to get even with her, too? Wasn't it because you wanted to see her hang for Robert's murder?
Oh, David.
Tell her the truth now, David. You don't have to pretend anymore.
All right, it's true, every word of it. I've hated her, hated them both ever since she threw me over for Robert. I've been planning and waiting and watching for the time to come when I could get even with them for ruining my life. I killed Robert, but not the way I wanted to. It was too quick, too easy. I wanted to see him suffer like he'd made me suffer. I wanted to see you hang. I wanted to see you go gradually madder and madder and madder until the day finally came when you were going to hang. Well, I made a mess out of everything. All right. I don't want a single move out of any one of you. All right, Selma. I may not see you hang, but I'm going to see you die.
Don't be a fool, David.
Get out of the way, Nora.
Oh, Nora, let me go. He will.
No jury will hold you responsible. Dr. Cammer was right.
I got 6 bullets in this gun. One for her, one for myself. Yeah, one for myself. And the rest of them for anybody that tries to stop me. Get out of the way!